back to our channel. So today is a beautiful and sunny day today. So Arrow has worked very hard this week. So today I'm going to do some cart stretches with him and some long reining. So I'm going to do the stretches before and after doing the long reining. And for the long reining, this is one of Arrow's first times doing it. So I'm very excited to be able to do it with him and I can't wait to get started.
So before starting my long reining, I need to clean out the arena so that I have enough room for Arrow to go around the arena without bumping into different things, so it doesn't make it too difficult.
So for now, moving on to the stretches, I'm going to do different stretches for his neck and for his legs and some of them for his back. I'm keeping Arrow tied up so he doesn't run away, but on a loose rein so that he can properly move his neck to stretch it. So let's start. So I'm using carts here to entice Arrow to stretch, and I'm also making sure to stretch him evenly on both sides. Which are all signs of relaxation, so I'm really, really happy with that. So now I'm going to get him tacked up and start the long reining.
Also, I just want to point out to you guys that it's really important for safety when you're both long reining and lunging that even though you're on the ground to wear a hard hat and gloves. So you see now I'm putting on my hard hat, so I have that on, and my GoPro, and I'm putting on my gloves as well. This is to make sure that you're safe in case your horse spooks so it doesn't do any damage to your head. And you're wearing gloves so that if your horse runs away with the rope, that you don't get rope burn or that it doesn't get caught around your hands because it could do damage to your fingers. Now that I'm all kitted out, it's time to start long reining. For those of you who don't know, long reining is a mix between riding a horse and lunging a horse. You clip two lunge lines to the horse's bit and you tack them up with the saddle and bridle. You then stand behind your horse with the lunge line, which is threaded through your stirrups. You use this when breaking in a horse, as it really gets them feeling for what it's like to have a rider on their back and what it's like to have a bit in their mouth and a pull on their reins. I use this, however, for Arrow because it really allows him to stretch out his back, and he really enjoys it because he puts his head down, which stretches out his back muscles and actually gets them stronger. So I'm really happy with how Arrow's responding to the long reining. As it's one of his first times doing it, he was a little bit confused at the start, but as we started to do it more and more, he got really used to it and he started to put his head down, as I said before. So right now in this clip, I am doing some serpentines to get him more supple and just to spice it up a bit. As you can see, I like that you can change it up a bit, and I can put Arrow on a circle, which is more like lunging. And then also, you can do it in trot and canter, but because it's one of Arrow's first times, we're just keeping it at a walk. So again, I'm super happy with how Arrow went. I'm just doing some carrot stretches to finish off the day to stretch out his muscles. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please like and subscribe and comment down below for new ideas for videos or vlogs. And we'll see you next week.